There we go. All right, now that we got characters situated and caught up, let's go.
Yes, I had to change characters. I regret nothing.
Sad eye. Oh yeah, someone made a meme off this bridge.
With the bird, man.
Someone made a meme off this, sliding underneath here and like being in Area 51.
Of course they did. Holy! Ow! That hurt like a son of a bitch. Olay! Holy crap. Ow! Oh. Man down! Pimp in distress! I was trying to get out the lightning.
No, for some reason it wasn't like, let me target you.
Ow, son of a... Ow! I'm up again. Thank you, my pet. With the damn electricity, you asshole. Ooh, purple. Ah, Chewie. Ah, midget!
I'm born Chewie.
Yeah, I was trying to get the midget to stop shooting me so I could get Chewie. Get up to Chewie.
Oh, it's time! It's good, buddy. It's time! It's pizza delivery time! Buzzy Bob, it's time! Deliver that boom!
Excellent of old hunter.
So have a look. Bold, you're fine. It's adventure. Oh my god.
Dude, I feel like corrosive is like the issue of all of them here. I don't feel like doing much to this guy.
Ouch, ow, ow, how do I get my ass on fire? My shotgun's doing pretty good work. Ah, Chewie!
Ah, well met!
And then
now if you put up the spell in a cage!
I've got you,
there's something you can shoot to lower the cage!
Take everything! Serving up fresh hot death.
Are you feeling unwell, Vault Hunter? Surely you're up for some shooting, yes?
Whoop. I missed.
I'm free.
Our job here. Catch you later, Bolty Bolt.
Beat him up.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered.
Is this turn
to get up again? Central.
Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. If my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to take his family namesake.
Sir Hammerlock is a badass. I care who you are. Red box. Open sesame.
Oh, Winnie. This seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
But yet you live!
Heartless, if you want to sell it.
One second.
Dropped a rug and lunch called the Hedgehog. It's a green, but on my screen it sells for 21,000.
I shall take that and I shall sell it. Return to the lodge. For the love of Krunk. Wrong lever!
I think I hit the right one.
Excuse me.
Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. You set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key. But that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
I wonder if Mordecai's single.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago.
She found her true family in the Calypsos.
That bitch gonna die.
Wait, which bitch?
The bitch. That bitch, that snow bitch.
Oh, the snootio?
I didn't like that bitch. That's why I didn't get her DLC. Screw that bitch. You could, there's a, I think it was, what was it? Pre-sequel? She had her own DLC where you could actually play her as a character.
Oh, I remember that. That's one of the helpers. Yeah, basically, I never finished the fucking DLC because, or anything for pre-sequel. I got like maybe an hour in, I'm like, wow, this sucks. The only thing that was, that sold it when we played it was that gunner chick.
Oh yeah, her, she was a badass.
Other than that, it wasn't worth time, money, or energy.
Yeah, I didn't too much. I didn't like that Oz thing.
I'm really happy Borderlands got rid of the Oz. I think it was the Australia version, sub-series or whatever. Because that's the one that made that one, and it wasn't that great. And wasn't that great is like a very understatement. It was ass. Oh, do we want to go in that one room again?
What one room? What are you talking about?
The one down there?
Look there!
Oh, that funky box room. Okay. Pull the lever, Kronk!
I'm working on it. Damn it.
Right, lever.
I need 3 iridium. We have to turn around. Then we have to turn around.
It's up there. Got some more iridium.
Where'd you find iridium?
Yeah, you found it.
Oh, there it is. Heartless.
Born to the hunt.
What?
Get over here, Pickweed!
what's up?
And catch.
What the flying shit? What the hell is this mess?
It was one of the mission rewards. It's more of like a joke thing, but it, I mean, hey, the way I look at it, all that shit's good money.
What the hell? That is actually freaking ingenious.
But the only downfall, it costs 10 iridium to use every time.
Ooh.
But hey, if you have like 5,000 iridium and no money.
A gun that uses iridium as ammo. Mm-mm, I'm good. I'm too cheap for that.
Yeah, trust me, I know. I use it like 10 times and I call it quits. I picked everything up so that way when you hit a vending machine, you could make money.
Question.
Q.
How come we didn't get a car?
I don't know. Why didn't we get a car?
I don't know. That's why I asked.
Don't you guys have those little side bikes?
Yeah, we still gotta spawn them.
Why don't you ride on the back of the stack?
Yeah, I want to ride that on the back of your pet.
I don't think Chewie would like that.
I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna run like a unicorn in the sunset.
I mean, you could try. I mean, right now he's covered in iridium, so don't come to me when your nuts start glowing. Jacob's Estate's got his own little map.
Prestigious motherfuckers. Funny part was, when I was trying that tink thing offline, I was in this area. I'm just so sad that didn't work. Because I had a really good SMG. And really good as an understatement.
Ah, so the whore reaches for the cash. I knew you'd come. A vault hunter's loyalty is always for sale. Come to the manor and you'll get your money.
Carlos, here. Make you some money.
You want me to shake my robo booty? Shake it.
You gotta sell all this shit.
Robo booty.
Shake. Shake that robo booty.
I got that Robo-ducka-ducka. Hey, come in.
That's the last one.
A fair price for peace of mind. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Your dog just took a piss on you.
He does that.
Gross.
What do you want me to do with him? He's an asshole. Whoopsie. Yay! I got money.
How much money you got now?
Only 700,000.
How much?
700,000.
Stop.
Wait.
God damn it, no.
Nice one.
It wasn't done.
It said trade. I did trade, didn't I? What the hell? Okay, there it goes. I was wondering what the shit was going on.
Wait, did you get 2 million out of that?
No, I did not.
Oh, motherfucker.
Something ain't right here. Very successful.
Okay. No, it's funny because I hopped in two rounds of Slaughter Dome earlier, and some dude was like lobbing a really good grenade that was dropping like 10,000 per drop, like per like group of enemies. And I was still selling shit. Like, dude, you're not getting enough money from like this. I'm like, you don't understand. Like, I have a lot of shit to level up. So finally, by the second set, I'm like, you know what, I'm not picking up anything unless it's purple or above. So smart move. End up getting like 9 million out of it.
Ouch. Does that go to?
It goes towards a new version of Badass. It's called Guardian Rank.
Yeah.
But it's 100% the same as Badass Ranks.
I'm gonna fall. I can fail. Nothing for me to. So badass, I can set water on fire.
Hey, if you see a horde pink, let me know. Because of the patch they made it so that way they don't spawn it.
Whoa, hey, how you doing, buddy? You're gone with the owl.
Shit.
inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze.
Oh my god.
Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret in the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there.
Over.
What is Chewie doing?
I don't know.
Did you see this?
Like, he rolled over for me.
Yeah, he just was gliding backwards and forwards. See that hobby
chilling my ancestors. He's probably scratching his ass.
My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no.
Hold on, there's a collectible thing over here.
What I wouldn't give to introduce her to this.
I'm heading to the estate one day.
Shotgun.
I hear somebody shooting and cursing. So I go around the corner and find this boy Wainwright, pistol in hand, trying to shoot cans off the fence. I ain't no gunslinger, but the kid, he was a terrible shot. Squinting.
Sorry, I got curious. So I grabbed out part of my map and I'm like trying to figure out what's over here.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister. But go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment.
I got a hunt down here. Do you want to do the hunt?
I'm on my way. Damn, how far did you go?
Dude, I was booking it.
We're fighting. Oh, that's you.
Greetings. I'm Zero. You will execute on these assassinations. A man, a monster. Waste no time with such quandaries. They both bleed the same.
Well, that was ended by Matt, dude.
Wait, we already...
What's up?
I said we already killed it?
Yeah, then he's dead.
Oh. That was kind of lame. Huh.
Damn, now I got a ways to go. Fuck, my bad.
Alright, now we gotta scoot on back. Look what the hell you did. That thing's moving slow as hell.
Dude, the wheels are going backwards.
And rough. Slowly.
Hey, what do you think you want to hide your ink and drudgery? Get me up!
Is that gun fussing at you?
Yeah.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure.
No, the weird part is that's a Hyperion.
The hell? Big ass mansion like this, bitch couldn't afford a cleaner?
Hell no, dude. How do you think she kept her money?
Cheap ass bitch. Oh, you gotta go upstairs.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation.
You turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock. I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me. Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers.
Go in there.
I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, and...
Dude!
Oh, they said go in there.
No, I said don't go in there.
Shit, my bad. I heard go in there.
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face.
The vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak.
I'm sorry.
Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Mortada.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard! Plan. You search the cabaret. I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabba with its bung hole on fire.
I never said it before, dude. This is savage.
Well, yeah. And also a damn good dresser. Sacrifice later. What the hell is this?
I don't know, but this changed speed, so I'm thinking it opens the Jacob's box. I don't know. No, there's a box over there that's locked, so I figured it might do something.
I don't even want to know.
Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teeth for sustenance? Die in a gutter!
Savage.
I hear you, beast.
This morning he just said it hurts when I pee.
It remembered when you, I think that's what he said at least. Apparently they watch anime.
Play Die Hack.
How'd you just throw at me, dude? A tire. You threw a goddamn tire at me.
Total lieutenant.
Look there.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Explosion.
Now I can finally collect that fucking white ass shield you were sitting on.
You want to go on a hunt?
Ooh.
Shit.
How do you do Jacob's shotgun?
Double barrel?
Yep. Do what?
Ever since we got that Hellwalker at the early level, we've been trying to get another one.
Mm-hmm.
So once I get one, I want to farm out one more, so that way you have one. Either that or we figure out how to dupe items.
Oh, Jesus. More like money thing, it just exploded in money. Another purple.
I'm trying to collect my shit before Shuri gets over here.
I think he's busy. Shit. Damn beam got in my way. Ow!
Yo, did you see how expensive these vending machines are over here?
2,000 for me.
20,900 for me.
Just 2,000 for me. I think they're based on your level.
Three bullets, come on.
You ain't got shit.
Stop anytime.
No, you can't. That's why I'm over here. Come on. Flying shit.
Let the hunt take you.
That's a whole lot of damn weird.
I'm gonna trash you.
Oh, hell no.
Thank you. Hell,
let's get to business. The trapdoor to my father's study has a trick latch. You'll need to figure out the solution. Get up to the technician's booth.
What a fucking vending machine.
What the hell? They change.
Yeah, you gotta, it's the flyer. You gotta match up to the flyer.
Flyer? What flyer? Flyer on the floor.
Sup?
Oh, okay. Okay, so... Hang on, I got this. Vault symbol. Background looks like... Big escape. Is there a cityscape?
It's that one.
I'm thinking. Well, that's it, isn't it?
My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue.
That one.
You've done it. That trap door on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
Hello.
What am I hunting for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
I got a skill point.
Your pet was taking a bio break. Like, you know, I should be looking around, but I want to take a piss again. At least we know it's hydrated.
I don't know why I make doggy water. Don't look at him. Oh, move the pictures. Okay. Oh, you nasty bastard. Aha! I did something. I did a thing.
Of course. He meant record, literally. That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
I will see you momentarily.
Damn it, Chewie.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich. And rich people get what they want.
And bitch, all you gonna get is dead.
Excuse you.
Excuse you.
Shit, I was going through my inventory.
Oh shit, this is Grotto. I thought I said we were in the ghetto. I'm like, what the hell?
Oh fuck. Hold on to your shoes.
I'm gonna try something out. I gotta do a build. And I melee something. It works!
What?
I can now take control over when I melee it.
Take control,
I whip them into submission. Oh shit, oh, I'm just gonna... Ow! Well, yeah, that we could. I mean, you want to be smart about it.
What's the fun in that?
What's with that bubble shield? You get a bubble shield around you. Like, is that an ability or a shield thing?
Might be one of my perks from Iron Bear. Sorry, Fluffy. All right. Fluffy, his name's Fluffy.
His name is Fluffy?
Yeah. He's totally Fluffy.
Mr. Snugglebutt.
You know what, fuck it, I'm gonna dub Mr. Snugglebutt.
I had some good times in this little hamlet. Drinking with Monty and his wife Margaret. Anywho, we have a few drinks, then I say, Monty, why'd you make me slip all the way out here? He leaves in and says, well, I saw what happened. I know about it, so I can keep gutless SOBs like you out of here. The table.
As far as I have no room for any of that.
Chewie, get the hell out the way.
Professions meeting on Eden 6 to find a vault. How captivating. Oh, yes, your loot. Enjoy.
Well, now I gotta find the stash. Not sure I like that, the dominant perk.
I'm in the vending machine. I got a lot of crap to get rid of.
That's cause you're a hoarder.
No, cause I like money.
You're a money hoarder, then.
Psychos. Try Dr. Ziz. It's the hell. My kind of you.
Okay.
Said you use the green tree, right? The red tree mostly?
Oh no, right now I'm using the blue tree. And I'm going to start on the red tree next.
I don't know if any of those perks help you, but
time off it because I need it.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a minute before I actually need it.
I'm drunk, and I know you're drunk too, and that's why you're gonna sit there and let me have my say. Here it is, my say. I ain't the one, Monty. I ain't the one. You're getting older, who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's the son you wanted all this time anyway. What a sight, a reformed smuggler leading Jacobs into the horizon. Me, I'm gonna live my life. I ain't much of a gunslinger, and all those bastards out there, that means I ain't a Jacobs. But this ain't Alistair's doing, do you hear me? It's my say. About damn time I had it.
Damn. Oh. What shit was that?
A shotgun shell.
Now get out of here.
Do you want to just fast travel there?
Why not?
It's up to you. Boop.
Spoke with my sister and lived to tell the tale.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter?
Guns for every occasion.
Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking to Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
You hear from me?
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that.
Issue.
Slick bastard, that Clay, a smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
You're grabbing a car, aren't you?
No.
I was gonna say, if you're grabbing a car in a race, cheater.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family? Aurelia, that bitch is ice cold. She tried to kill her own brother, can you imagine? Anyway, we're getting close to the Great Vault. Whoever opens it will be the most powerful being in the universe. You get that, don't you, superfan? Wanting to be the brightest star in the sky? With a galaxy of followers shouting your name? Well, it's not gonna happen! The Great Vault is mine! You couldn't handle that kind of power, but I was born for it.